love curse charm. There's definitely some new shit that I'm seeing. Also, this looks fucking dope. Dunmurry hair gelatin. What the hell? Why do these bandits have such random ass shit?
Yeah, this place seems great. Ustengrad, party capital of Skyrim.
Okay, he's dead. Alright, that was not nearly as bad as I thought it was gonna be. What is that back there? No. I need to. Oh. Are you shooting fireballs? Sir, did you steal a staff? Lucian just picked up a staff. I think from this pyromancer. There we go. A lot of empty ones in here. Normally there's a decent amount of these actually filled up. Ooh, don't want to forget that. Oof. Shit. Nah. There we go. There we go. Brightens it up a little bit. Oh, we're gonna go down here first. Okay, I couldn't do it. Oh, it doesn't go inside him. Cool. Just 20 gold in that. Alright, we're gonna try some combat like this. Quite like that.
You do know where you're going, don't you?
Hush. I don't need no sass from you. Huh. And that's what's wrong, because my wrist was hurting. Just cracked it.
Excuse me.
All right. Hey. Come here.
Yes? Sure, I'll carry what I can.
Yeah, that's mine now. Fuck off with that shit.
Right behind you.
I'm tired of that fucking shit blowing up. I wanna see. The fuck? Oh! He had wall hacks. I came around the corner, he said, yeet! Another heavy armor increase. That's what I like to see. Ah. Fucking missed. There we go. Hold up. Yeah, that's weak. Give me that. Okay, look out.
What is it?
Hush. I'm just doing that. It's not your place to question me. I beat your ass. Now you follow me around and kill things that I tell you to. That's how it works with followers in Skyrim. I don't really care about going to get that thing. Just a fucking one shot. Skeletons are literally just jokes. Become ethereal. Oh, we'll be able to go do the Farengar hate quest thingy. I was not close enough to hit him, but I'll take it. A stall rim deposit. Whoops. Okay. How about that? So fast I create flames behind me. Alright, your ass is beat. Frostbite Spider King? Oh, he's immune. Oh, whoa. Want my frostbite spider venom. I don't know why that I thought there was gonna be like more enemies. I'm thinking of another place. Huh. Ooh. Pretty much any urn, it's just like take everything in it, because it's a potion, gold, or jewelry that you can sell. What? 50 extra damage from power attacks. Hello. Nordic Sword of Hail. That sword looks dope. I just realized I never turned down the volume on my TV. Uh-huh. Just make yourself just boop money. Damn, that was a good haul. What the fuck? Yeah. First, the freaking battle axe that allows you to do 50 more damage on a heavy attack. On a power attack. I mean, like, what? And then a gauntlet's just like, hey, you want some money? Every hour you get $30. Why, hello there. Insane. I gotta say, I kinda like the look of how the Nordic runes is, you know, with this stuff. But I don't know, I feel like it's all over. This music is creepy. Alright, first off, take that off. Second off, these stairs look dope. Third off, Because we gotta go there, we might as well go there. Yeah, Skyrim has a lot of treasures. I found a bunch right there. Ugh. Murder is a well-paid business. So, the only problem with the Skyland thing is there's a giant tree in front of this shit. So I'm gonna be looking into, making it so that there's gonna be other player homes. With Skyland all in one, all the holds have, like, actual player homes and shit, so that's gonna be good. Ebony Ore. Kind of just like looking for any ore right there. Put all my stored stuff in here. Of 20,000 gold. I mean, that's crazy. Alright. Now we're gonna go into Vuxi. No, I don't want to do any of that. I need to... The thing I'm worried about most is honestly the not being able to put the tyranny on something. Ooh. I mean, just wow. I don't think that there's anything specific that we'll keep that we got from there. I think we kind of just want to sell stuff and get rid of it.